on the road? Don't ask me.
So it's got the same power to weight ratio as the Shadow Blade. It weighs a lot less.